Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be playing Roblox. We're gonna play this school bus game. Because, well, you know. You guys hopefully know that. Hopefully. And welcome to all ratings. You guys probably already see it, but I'm just gonna say it anyway. I'm just gonna read it anyway. So it's all ages, suitable for everyone. It says, obviously, you guys know that. That Roblox made age ratings. I got that information from Creek Crafts video. So, yeah. Yeah, so I got that from Creek Crafts video. You know, I was just playing in there, by the way, guys. So, yeah. Guys, yeah, don't mind that. I just pulled up my Spotify because I wanted to. Anyway, just telling you guys. It'll take a while for it. It'll take some time for it to load. Also, I basically just found this game today. Alright guys, I just had to turn off my camera and, turn off my camera and mute myself because I didn't really want to, I needed to burp and I didn't want to be in, because I can feel embarrassed about this. There you go. Anyway, it's fully loaded up, so let's play this. Is I guess you guys will hear the bus. This bus turn on. Well, I mean, you will, so. I've got, also guys, if you're on one more, I hope I'm, I'm just, you know, one more down, because my head's tiring off, so I woke up at, like, 30 today. So, yeah, just, okay. Let's see what happens if I, you know. There we go. Also, guys, there's a chance that could be coin valor. I could be coin valor in this video. Who knows? You guys will just have to see. Play a different game now. I literally hate that new feature where it's makes it so it looks like the Roblox app right here. Yeah. Let me show you what the I think you guys might know what the app looks like. But for those that don't know what it looks like, here. It will look like you're going into a game. Also, guys, we might be playing with Goose today. Go load up like this, you'll see this home screen. Yeah, well, basically, these are my games I'm playing. Yeah. Anyway. Balance one. Doesn't break. I know. Guys, I can show you I can also show you the guest account. It's gonna be a video. So. Anyway, let's play. Right. Play this with a friend once. If you guys are wondering, it's not GV556556. It's singing rock or something, whatever the name is. Flower. Sunflower. Yeah, you could get it, I guess. First of all, we're gonna get out of the game. We're gonna look for dry games. We obviously got that one right there. Yeah. That's a drawing favorite game, I think. I used to play this a while back, I believe. We'll have to see what the game looks like. The mystery, guys. The mystery. A different game, guys, because yeah, I don't know my game. All right, that's not the game I played. All right, let's try this. No, not that. Trying game. Let's try this game. Cause yeah, I don't know why I'm getting in, so okay. Let's try this. Anyway. I do. Sad we had to press that to start. Too sad. Everything must abide by Roblox community and some. Don't touch other people, others aren't without their permission. Don't make a mess over the canvas. One is the rather unpleasant. Be nice to others. Alright, guys, let's go. Let's do red and black. We're gonna draw as you guys know, Jake Angle. I was wearing a shirt. JB. Oh, you get the idea. Anyway, write a letter, eh? Wait, what? Now, writing a letter is important. I haven't practiced from BTP is at my school, so yes, I do get school. I'm literally, well, I'm literally a teenager. Can't say my real age. Eagles. Important, inappropriate notes or behavior are not tolerated, and you must adhere to the Roblox TOS. Otherwise, you will be permanently banned from this game for something of inappropriate notes will also lead to ban. This game contains flashing lights. I accept, honestly. I accept. I know that you don't want that. How do you write a note? Let's show details. Wait. Let's see, let's check games out. No. Guys, I mean, like, this is a guest account. I'm not showing you the password or anything, but. Well, you know. Filled with Roblox merch, okay? It's filled with Roblox merch. Alright, guys. Apparently, need to go see what his actual username is. Let's go. Gotta go to friends. To see all. And then I made the usernames guests. Well, Seahawks have been in some. Seven, four, five, eight. Oh. All right, there we go. 7458. All right, guys, there we go. Guys, I'll show you this account. It's super sick. guest account. So they just launched that. I really hope this is correct. I gotta recheck. The username is always the pain in the butt, sadly. See? 7458, yeah. I'm in 7458. All right, let's try it. Sorry if this is taking me multiple tries, guys. All right, counts. Guys or gals. Make sure that's in. Guys, I'm just gonna hope this is, yep, and it's right. Guys, this is, believe, yeah. This is my own account. Guess 2345. Guys, I believe we gonna try to get some, play some games on this, but maybe. I might. Let's go to my profile. Join date. I created this, no. Hey Cortana. How many days ago was September 10th?
I'm sorry, but I can't help with that yet.
I'm trying to find that, guys. Okay. You could do it, Dylan. Oh, today? Yeah, guys, it was 8 days ago I created my account. Apparently. But it didn't show you guys I was just stupid there. Yeah, no, I didn't. Anyway. Seahawks. Anyway. I don't, yeah. So yeah, like, now we're gonna go back into my skeleton room. Which luckily you don't have to see the password for. Saved it, so you guys won't see that password. You can't hack it, so that's my own account, by the way. This is a weird game that my brother was playing once. Don't ask why he was playing it, just. All coins, all good ones. Okay. Remember you're back then, the one recording out today. All right. Yeah, I'm on. I knew I was on recording, guys, so just. You guys can guess.